Well, unfortunately, we've blown all our budget on the venue, the band and the wedding. So we didn't have much left for entertainment. I'm afraid this is the best we could do. It's showtime!
Cyprus, with the man who loved to dance. He would dance for the villagers, and the villagers loved to watch him dance. But ladies and gentlemen, tonight, here for one night only, would you please welcome Mr. Stavros Flatley. Some of you may remember the short little fat kid that was with me 6 years ago. Did I decided to lose weight, go to the gym and get taller, the little shit. But we're here for a very special occasion. Where is the bride? Oh, I didn't see you. I didn't see you there. You so, look so beautiful. Come here. Where's the hubby? Probably having a vodka somewhere. Come here. Now, it's so lovely to see you. And thank you for having us. I'm so out of breath. Before we carry on, I have to tell you, we have been all over the world these last 6 years. We've done so many things, so many weddings and so many birthdays. We've been to China, Germany, Greece. We even went to Amsterdam. That wasn't for dancing, that was for something else, but... Now, what we've done is we've written a special song for today that we'd like to sing with you, with your help, for the bride and groom. Are we up for a bit of singing?
Yes!
The song is called A Bit of Thinking Ego Modi Griaginja Fambagano Furnus Tithiamodi Saula Lida Terra, which in English means my wedding day! Believe that, you believe anything. Now, what we're going to do, I'll tell you what, it's not good enough. We need a couple of, where's the best men? Come in. And the first ladies? Where are they? Put your arm around her. And put your arm, go around that side. That's it, lovely. Now, put your arms around each other. Not so close, boys. It's not prison rules. Spread out a little bit. Do you know what I mean? Now, remember, we're doing a little bit that I'll sing the first verse. You lot sing the second and the third verse with me. The louder we sing, the more they dance. So, are we ready?
Yes!
DJ, let's go. Let's have some music, please. Everybody clap your hands. Goes like this. La 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 great. Whoa, 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 Deeds, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now, I'll tell you what would make this wedding fantastic. That means that everybody's got to do this. And somebody will put this on YouTube, I'm sure. So if you see yourselves on YouTube and you're here with somebody you're not meant to be with, tough. Now, put your everybody stand up. Come on, everybody up. Put your arms around each other, whoever you're with. Like this. Now we're going to forget that we're in beautiful Chelmsford today. We're going to pretend we're in Cyprus. Say yeah!
Yeah!
We're going to pretend it's hot and sunny. Say yeah!
Yeah!
We're going to pretend all the women are in bikinis and the men are in thin speedos. Say yeah!
Yeah!
Everyone apart from you, chubby, you can keep your shorts on. Nobody wants to see you in speedos, trust me. My God, it's like looking in a mirror, can you think? It really is. And we're going to dance like mad Greeks. Say, oppa!
Oppa!
Say, ella!
Ella!
DJ, we're ready, the whole place. Everybody sway! That's it. Now, repeat after me. Oppa!
Oppa!
Ella!
Ella!
Oppa!
Oppa!
Now make your way to the dance floor. Let's see you on the dance floor.
That's fine, you can come.
Come on, I want to see you all on the dance floor. Do what Little Eddie does.
I like it, I do it like it's right.
Watch. Ready? One, two, three, go!
Dance floor.